around the world in 80 days and 007. Your role is very charmed gentleman, and most of our other films you have played, your role is ordinary people. So which kind of role, which kind of character you prefer more, and which kind of role you for you is more difficult?